Keep at it, you could melt into blood and pus.
Darling, come on! It's perfectly cool in here. Join me inside, if I'm doing the art practice, will you?
Such humor, Admiral. Let go of your stubbornness and I could request Master to set you free. Then I'd be open to joining you.
Oh, I don't deserve you! That old bastard has really made good use of Wukong's relic. Even you, celestial courtier, bend to his will. Yet my ears tell me that the Destined One has got the money wheel. Pity. Reckon it won't be your master who unlocks these metals eventually.
These gold symbols are made by our Grand Master. And you think a puny monkey can go beyond that? General, how could you know he's here below?
Turtle? Snake? Who cares? I caught a whiff of monkey stench familiar enough for me to sound my welcome!
Master valued your talents. He kept you alive beneath the pagoda for your own good. How ungrateful. Evidently, you just don't deserve the ecstasy of the New West.
What deed must his head be hung for?
You want to save him?
Yeah!
stubborn and stunning. My word. Now that my persuasion is over, you'll go back to the pagoda and be renamed. The clouds surge and shiver with thunder! In their ways. Still, though, you'll never crack the gold symbol!
So long, constipation! I was nearly cooked alive in there. Move it. That blasted eyesore wasn't even worth my second glance back in the court. That same look again. A furry coat and a pinched face. Luck's all you've got. Great, another mute. Whatever. Let's not dally. Now the turtle and I have shared a few tales. That yellow brow is not like other folks. That old monkey from Mount Huagua asked me to back you up here to see. He told me that once we gather all six relics, we could bring Wukong back. Let's say I buy it for now. I'll go and catch up with him first. You take a look around. More dawdling. My old friend! You must have had it rough all these years in this shithole! Rest easy! Once we're ashore, I'll take down that blasted temple to avenge you and Brother Snake! There! Easy! I hear you! Dead or alive, all suffer the same. You'd be better off staying a stone. Come on, cut the whips and wines, will you? You're too old for those! Yes, yes, stop the sobbing! Stay here and wait. I'll check on your snake, pal. Used to be a measly altar boy to my burial manners. I was speaking here. My keen eye. Ford the stream. You'll surely find something interesting. Even after all these, are we so rushed that you can't hear my whole story? Thank you. battle. Enough with the tears. The Snake General has passed on. The once mighty generals, now tortured and shattered. His teardrop holds great power. Take it, as his thanks to you. Enclosure lies there. You go take a good hard look. Another Buddha figure.